Now, there is a song about this. As a matter of fact, these two young gentlemen have two single releases at the same time.